And to start and stop the motor, an electromechanical contactor. Considering our previous experiences with reliability, perhaps we should then try something different. What about a hybrid contactor? Yeah, why not? That sounds trendy. Hybrids are reliable under harsh operating conditions, and their solid-state side also requires less power, allowing the use of a smaller activation device. But real savings come from reducing repairs and downtime. Hybrids offer an advantage, as their life expectancy may be more than 50 times that of an EMR. Looks like I'm on the right path. Safely changing a motor's direction from forward to reverse mode? No problem. The embedded control functions allow controlling the motor in both directions with one single component. I no longer need two contactors. This will truly save me some cabinet space. Yes! Wait a minute. What if the motor affects the electromechanical relays inside the hybrid contactor? The motor can generate magnetic noise that could make the hybrid activate unexpectedly. After all, it is only half solid state. What if I tried a solid state contactor? They're immune to magnetic fields, and not only that, I don't have to keep hearing that annoying clicking sound. I don't know why I didn't think about this sooner. With a solid state contactor, I wouldn't have to worry about how or where to use it. Since they do not have any moving parts, SSCs are position insensitive and resistant to vibration and high shock. Great! Going with a solid state contactor seems like the right decision. But who could have the best product? The leader, of course. Crydom happens to offer a contactor with superior performance levels versus any other contactor. What do you know? Solicon is a solid-state contactor with the widest working temperature range, so I can quit worrying about excessive heat or cold. I could control auxiliary functions with the same device and operate up to 9,000 starts per hour without even blinking. Awesome! Available with the most popular input control ranges in the market and compatible with the market leader in overload and short circuit accessories, Solicon takes it to a whole other level. So, to control the motor, a Solicon.